$1.45 on the fixed. It's won 3 out of 4. It's Kennelmate is the danger. Hope's Bow, 9-time winner, coming out of box 5, resuming after an injury. The track's about to be cleared. They're all ready. There's the signal. Lua starting its run. Favourite off the red. Needs to jump. They're all set. They're off. Came out brilliantly. Uptime Girl is going to show superior speed. Zoometrical is going very fast down the outside to second. Oh, he's down, I think. Yes. He was going to be a clear second and got cleaned up. Hope's Bow goes to second now. They're followed further back by Phantom Hawk down the outside. Filthy Phantom. Uptime Girl by 5 to Hope's Bow. Filthy Phantom got third. Fourth, Phantom Hawk. Then Bounty Hawk. They're followed further back by It's Resonating, China Vicky, and Zoometrical tailed the field in. It was going to be a clear second, and suddenly its hind legs were taken, and down it went. 18.09. Blister. A blister. Uptime Girl, the winner. Second, 5, Hope's Bow. Third, 4, Filthy Phantom. And fourth was 3, Phantom Hawk. The run home was 11.95. The first split was 6.14. So they do go quicker than that, the first split, but the run home was super, 11.95. The winner, Uptime Girl, has now won 4 out of 5. A Brindle Bitch by Fernando.